couple important things for this next one. This is for you guys who like your ankle picks. Right in here, I got my 2-on-1, I got my head position. As soon as I start feeling this guy square, that's when I'm gonna go, okay? I'm gonna start feeling him square on me. I'm gonna keep this arm, I gotta keep it tight to my body. If I let it go, it's gonna be hard. So I keep this arm tight to my body, I lower my level, and I'm gonna start to drive to this far ankle, right in here. Now, remember I said I keep this arm tight to my body? I also have to push it towards him. So I'm driving with my chest, and I'm pushing with my arm through him. Just in case if I miss this leg, step out of it, I'm moving him away from me so there's no re-attack. He's got to square back up, I can come up to my feet, and we can wrestle. So we're in here wrestling, he starts to square right away. I drop, I drive, and I push. Where am I catching his ankle? Right down low. Not up here, not here. Down low on his heel. Where's my head the whole time? Head up. This is where you guys are gonna get in trouble. You're gonna go out and you're gonna do this right here. You're gonna drive your head to the mat, and this guy's gonna fall over the top of you. And it's gonna make it hard, and now we're in a whole different thing. Wrestling, finishing, scoring. It's a whole different area. My head stays up. That's why John Smith was so good. Even when he shot his low single, his head was always up. Heads up, driving through him. Elevate this foot, get your points. Got it? Ready?